while you in the danger room. Yeah, you in the danger room. Come on now.
Welcome back, y'all. We're doing this 2014 Nationals Cup races. The Legends. I've done this race once already and come in second, but we're looking for gold, not silver. See if we can hold it around that way. Golly, he's standing right beside of me. So we've got this traction set on. We got it on traction 2, okay. They got the sparks flying up here. All right, see if we can do an undercut on him right here. There you go. You just beat and bang, go wide, and I'll just cut the difference, go between you. Oh shit, he wants to knock me out and about now. Yeah, I'm gonna stay with you, dude. You wanna run them like that, we'll run them. Till our wheels fall off. We're still 10 seconds behind the leader. These two are battling, so maybe we can get caught up with them. I got it. Oh. Catching up with a little pack here, I think. The leader is running off and leaving us, though. Zig in and out. Oh, he's trying to push me out. Dude, I'll give you room as long as you give me room. There you go. I had to overdrive it there because I thought he was going to run up my backside, so. I had to go in a little deeper. Thank you. Alright. Number two, pull us up there to the leader. Or give me a runway. Trying to get caught up here. I think I'll just stay behind him until we get bunched up. Probably try to make my moves somewhere through here. Stay glued to them all. There you go, y'all. You start battling. Let me sneak up and take the win. There you go. All right, now, we're gonna have to get this figured out, get around him here soon. Make him go wide. Oh, he wants a beat and bang. Okay, dude. Right. He wants to punt to pass. We can't throw him off his line a little bit. He is holding a good line. We're gonna have to get him right here for sure. Oh, he put the door shut on that. Oh, we're coming our sideways. Oh my gosh. Alright, He's getting under my skin, y'all. I'm holding a run on him this time. Maybe. Oh, it's getting frisky. Yeah. God, he holds a good line. I keep saying that, I know, because he does. It's hard to send it on him or even. He's good on the inside or outside line, but we just throwed him off his line, hopefully. Nope. He held it out there. Whew. All right, we got a good run out of that turn this time. We're gonna have to make it work. Oh, shit. Yeah, we shut that door like you do it, dude. You like to come over and shut the door off? Where'd he go? That's scary when you can't see him. He's in my blind spot, I know. Yeah, he's right behind me, gonna do a run on me through here. No, he's battling, that was good. Oh man, that was rough. Shoo. Till next time, y'all, keep it pegged.